name is Andres Sereno, and I'm from Venezuela, which means I'm Cuban in Florida. Mexican, California. And in New York, I'm Puerto Rican or Dominican, depending on the holiday. I'm an immigrant and proud. I won't do your dishes, though. Or clean your house. I mean, unless you throw, you know, $65 an hour. Give me 100 and I turn Chinese. So I came to America because my country was fucked up by narcissistic, egomaniac, selfish asshole to convince everyone he was gonna make everything better again. So I'm here and...